Hey everybody, Frost Reviews here. Welcome back to yet another part of our Let's Play of Super Fancy Pants Adventure for the PC. In the last part, we met up with our old, what appeared to be old pirate enemy, who is now our friend from the last game. And now we have to go help him find free the rest of his crew to get a ride. And also, we defeated our first boss also at the beginning of the last episode. So yeah. So now, let's continue. And another cave for some reason. Ow. Start. Go, 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 go. Nailed it. I was not sure if I was supposed to go up, but I guess not. Oh, there he is.
Yar, welcome aboard the wooden vulture. Everything is ship shave. And ready to fly. Just say the word and we'll be showing off.
Well, I guess we have no choice. I guess we could just come back in another time, I guess. Hey. Oh god, wait, what? Are you serious? Octopus. Jesus, are you serious? Yes, the ink. Monsters are not letting us leave. Alright. Oh my god. This is... Say, does this require a special attack? I don't see it happening. Okay. Alright. I'll see you guys when I'm back at the ship. What we're supposed to do is do that, but I don't know. Now, what we just gotta do is a bunch of waves of enemies. And also, killing the enemies does give us ink, for whatever reason. Oh, I was just gonna say, what? We can travel to anywhere? Okay. Okay, so we can go back to our house. Go back to Squiggle Plains. And there's items too. And then the bathtub. Pine Tree Village. Okay, volcano approach. Okay. I think we're about... I think we're close to the end of the game, actually, which is... Wait, what am I supposed to do? Oh, that's cool! That's a new upgrade. That's awesome. I actually want to talk to you, dude. Can I go into your thing? Can I actually buy one of these? I accidentally bought two. I'm actually gonna buy another one. Buy one of these. Okay. This attack now, which is pretty cool. Hey, you, come here. Hey, down there. I ain't finished with you. Wait, what's this? Oh, that's cool. That is cool. Oh, okay, that's death. It's cool to appear in the back of the backgrounds, just like in a Donkey Kong. Oh, jeez, in a Donkey Kong Country game. Oh man, this is such a cool game because it's like an open world game. And I think I'm gonna take off the hat because I think I don't need it. Jeez. Oh. I just saw something right there. I wonder what's the next Fancy Pants game maybe going to be? Oh no! bridge right there. Because I'm meant to go this way. Oh my god, this is so cool. Okay, okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Booyah. Made it past that part. At least I didn't die, though. Okay, giant. Okay, falling platforms. Oh, okay. Ah, jeez. Serious? Oh, they disappear. Oh man, this is crazy. Right. you serious? Oh, man. Damn it. Okay. Oh. Man. Keep on trying until we ran out of cake, man. Alright, there we go. Alright, this is what we're supposed to do. Let's do this. Did they do this? This is too cool. Oh. Oh no. I overshot it. Okay. I feel like we're close to the end of the game, as I said before. But I guess I'm gonna end this episode off here. So I guess that's about it. I guess maybe tune in next time for the epic finale. So yeah. So that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I've been Frost Reviews, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. See you guys later. Bye bye.